else involved.
I agree with that partially. If I lose, it's all me. But if I win, there's a lot of other people that should deserve a lot of credit. The aspect of bodybuilding I like the most is the self-discipline that it's taught me.
Yeah, it does. It has a lot of self-discipline. Sam?
It's so true. It carries over to everything else. And furthermore, you can keep it going for so long, too. That's one of the great things about it. Like other sports, you peak, you know, like in your early 20s. You can go on with bodybuilding for a long time.
Yeah, it's true. We have some old competitors as pros that go on for, super guys. Yeah. Now, folks, what we've seen have been the preliminaries in this competition. And as you've noted, it's been devastating. We're going on to the finals, so hang on to your hats. It's going to be great.
To Craig Cole.
Craig Cole comes in fifth.
Our goes to Sam Pascoe.
Yeah, Sam seems happy about the decision. It was a very good build, nice and hard today.
Number three is Jeff Munson. Jeremy is on two. Second place goes to Gene Cavanaugh, Marty Vanekar.
Marty Vanekar won the class. That could have been due to as small a thing as body color. Marty's body color is excellent. And of course, his leg development is phenomenal.